Cześć, witam Was na kanale KME. Zaprosiłem Daniela. Daniel będzie prowadził odcinki w języku angielskim.
Hi guys, I'm gonna take over from now. Welcome on today's episode at KME Autogas, and we're going to talk about LPG system for diesel engines. I'm Dan, and we're going to show you how to convert your car running on a diesel to LPG, so it's going to be B-fuel. COGAS company installing the LPG system for the last 15 years, so we got tons of experience how we convert the diesel engine to LPG, so it's going to run B-fuel. The COGAS company been doing installation on all sorts of vehicles, lorries, buses, normal standard cars, and also on the machines on the ground. So on today's episode, we're going to talk about the bus behind me, 2.3 diesel engine Renault Master 2014. It's a 2.3 DCI engine. On this vehicle behind me, we got 78 liters capacity of the tank, and the refueling valve is installed at the back. Gas in the liquid phase is fed through the filter to a KME tool reductor, where it's heated and converted to a violet form. The Phoenix injectors are controlled by NEVO-SKY KME COGAS computer. The system activates automatically when the engine raises a 30 degrees temperature. On the driver's side, you got a little button that controls the system. It's KME DG7. The colored diodes first indicate the temperature, and after beeping signal, system goes to on mode. The amount of diodes show you the level of the fuel in your tank. The system got the EGT sensor to make sure your engine's gonna run smooth. Just like our rally car, Ford Cosworth. The van behind me consumes at least 50% less fuel on our system and is replaced with the LPG. There is a significant reduction of the emission CO2 and the engine is running smoother. The DPF filter stays cleaner for a longer time, and also the engine oil stays fresh for a longer time. Also, the car has a longer range of the mouse without the refueling. The actual power and the torque in the car can be increased by 5%. We provide 2 years of warranty or 100,000 kilometers. Every 50,000 kilometers is necessary to have a little checkup on your LPG system, make sure everything runs smooth, and also change the filters. Thank you for your attention today. Make sure to click this like button and also click the subscribe button to be up to date with all our contents.